Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door panel from this B-Class 2014 model. I have a video for an older model, but this is different. Okay, you will have just two screws, T27 screws here under this. There is one. Okay, there is one, there is another one, there is another hole here. Okay, you will see it. Okay, now with the plastic removal tool, remove this trim. It has two clips, one here, one there. Two clips, orange clips. If you want to remove just the swiper, you don't need to remove the whole door panel. Put your hands. And now you can take out the door, the swiper. But if you want to remove the door panel, you need to remove these two screws. Torx T27. What I don't like to this model, I don't like this model because they change the clips. Usually they have these orange clips, Mercedes have this orange clip, and the door panel came out really easy, but they change it. They have another color and the plastic is a little bit softer and they came out very hard. They break very hard, but they also came out very hard. Usually for this model, the old clips, you just need to pull the door panel. But if you try to pull it, you can damage the door panel. Better start with the corner. They don't want to come out like usual. You see? This blue color or violet color, I don't like that. Okay. Normally you have two cables, one for the door locking mechanism. One cable here. Okay, these are the clips. You can see a lot of clips are still on the door. Usually they came out. They must come out with the door. Here is your window motor regulator. The swiper came out very easy. And this is it. How you remove your door panel on your Mercedes B-Class from 2014. The door panel is very soft, you can break it. Thank you for watching, see you next time, bye bye.